being completely comfortable with yourself, even like the ugly parts of you, not just physically, but like mentally, like, you know, there's certain things that we all think about that, like, you know, you don't say, yeah, personality things and things that you don't say out loud. It's embracing those parts and acknowledging that that's kind of who you are as a human being. Freedom to me is accepting that and not seeing it as ugly and more as like it's building you.